axes rode into our village. We were returning from our fields when we were set upon. We pleaded with the Arabs to spare us and asking God for you not to shoot us. But this man replied,
"The Darfur crisis has left more than 200,000 people dead and displaced more than 2.5 million, many of whom trekked to refugee camps in Chad."
The conflict started 3.5 years ago when rebels took up arms against the Sudanese government, and the government responded in what the U.S. has called a genocidal counterinsurgency.
Since the crisis in Darfur erupted 3 years ago, Sudanese refugees poured across the border seeking shelter.
Human rights groups say they hope the era of impunity is over for crimes committed in Darfur, Sudan.